Assalamu alaikum. Hi, I would love to welcome you all to Nur Healing Center. My name is Suad and I'm board certified naturopathic practitioner.
Assalamu alaikum, my name is Miyada Hussein and I am a registered nurse and I have been in the industry working as a nurse for the past 10 years. And currently I am in a grad school to become a nurse practitioner.
The whole idea behind Nur Healing Center is to educate our community that there is an alternative way to heal the body within.
Not against any conventional. We just like for inflammation or anything like that, it can just be healed by using homeopathy remedies instead of using pills, you know. So there is an alternative, but there is a sometimes when you need to use conventional, we're not against it. We're just advising our community just there is another way you can heal yourself as well.
Nur Healing Center, we offer homeopathic medicine, herbal medicine, biomeridian assessment, colon hydrotherapy. We also do hijama or cupping therapy.
Ear coning.
Yeah, we do ear coning too. Yeah. Yep, ear coning and yoni steam.
Originally from Ethiopia, so I am Oromo. In Ethiopia, we usually just don't, all of us, we don't use like this medication, conventional medication that we use here in America. We all believe in herbals and different kind of medicines, like natural medicines to heal ourselves. So coming here, that's what I was trying to pursue, to thinking in healthcare, I knew for sure, so that I could break that and come and do some natural and provide for our community and show them the right way to heal from inside out.
My journey to a natural medicine started a few years ago when my daughter was diagnosed with digestive issues. With the help of natural remedies, whole foods, we were able to resolve it, alhamdulillah. Healing starts within. We wanted to educate our community.
Teach them this is better for you to heal yourself inside out. There's another route and, you know, to heal yourself than just, you know, going always for the conventional. So I think our people, our community need that extra awareness and help to be pushed so that they can get the services and the benefit from this Nur Healing Center that we are going to be providing.
Our passion is to support our clients with their well-being and vitality, and our number one priority is their well-being.